A summer storm has wreaked havoc across Sydney, downing trees and power lines, and even setting a building on fire. Tens of thousands of people lost power, and tonight 2,000 are still in the dark.
It stood the test of time, 132 years to be exact. But last night, the standout of this historic home in Ashfield was torched by a storm. A lightning bolt piercing through the copper roof of a stargazing tower and igniting a blaze. The family in the 10-bedroom mansion evacuated before firefighters arrived. It took a crane to reach the top and douse the flames, but within half an hour, crews had saved the heritage-listed home.
I've never seen anything like that before, ever.
I just heard a huge bang that happened just after lightning and just thought, it's been pretty close. It was like something out of a horror film.
There were 25,000 lightning strikes across Sydney between 7 and 8pm. Endeavour Energy says 21,500 homes lost power, with the winds and lightning causing more than 300 electrical hazards, mainly across Western Sydney, the Blue Mountains and the Hawkesbury region. Downed power lines and trees decorated streets. Rain was a given, but in some parts there was hail too. The SES received 626 calls for help. Some of the strongest wind gusts were here in Richmond, reaching 106 kilometres per hour. But it was just luck. The downed trees didn't crash onto any homes. This is how close they came.
It was pretty violent. There was a lot, just a period of 5 minutes where the wind was strong.
5 minutes of fury after a day of sweltering heat. Welcome to summer 2020. Hannah Sinclair, Nine News.